It's all clear now. Let's go.
We're going to stay, Alexios.
What? Why?
My work is here. I can't leave the Athenians in the state they're in.
You don't need us to protect Aspasia. Leave Athens to us.
The city has been taken. This isn't the Athens you used to know.
That is why I must stay. We must begin again.
You're sure?
I have lived as an Athenian, and I will die as an Athenian.
Then do something for me. Both of you.
Of course.
Retrieve Phoebe's body. Give her a proper burial.
Everything she deserves, and more.
Thank you.
Time to go, Alexios.
I expect to see you both again. Alive.
The farther we get from Athens, the quieter it grows. As though it's peaceful. But I know better.
I'm sorry, Aspasia. About Pericles and Athens.
You have no need to apologize. For anything.
It feels like I let everyone down. I didn't get to them quick enough. Didn't make the right decisions.
It's not your fault. There's no one to blame but the cult of Cosmos.
About Phoebe.
No, allow me. Phoebe was my responsibility. I should have kept her closer to me. It was a mistake.
No. I wanted to apologize. It wasn't your fault. I'm sorry.
Yet another murder to the cult's credit.
I'll make each of them beg for mercy before I kill them.
That time will come. For now, let us look to the future. Do you have a heading?
I was hoping you would help me with that.
Yes, of course. This woman.
Phinikas. Her ship was called Siren Song.
Phinikas. Yes, I know the name. Last anyone heard, her ship was docked on the island of Naxos.
Then we go to Naxos to see Phinikas.
Tere to you.
Know if you need anything else.
Your death equals my reward.
Ready for sale!
Commander on board! There's salvage nearby!
Thank you.
Set that sail up! Ship your oars! Get the oars out!
Your hot feet!
Now they're on the bumper positions!
Salvage nearby! Shall we pick it up? Enemies ready to fire on us!
More speed!
They're firing arrows! The rowers need time to rest!
Lower the oars!
Ah! Safe again! We have dressed our rigs to sail once more!
Faster!
Released until the commander's return.
Forward! More speed! Increase speed! Speed up! Onward!
We are pulling up to that salvage!
Slower, now!
Someone said the commander wanted me to gather some men and scout the way ahead. Check for ambushes. Do you want to come along?
But so.
I guess he wants me to
need to stay away.
It's your choice. Any Athenians, there's going to be trouble for them.
I won't be intimidated. Stock the barracks and double the patrols. If Paros is sending them, I want to know the moment they make landfall.
Yes, Archon.
But Archon, please, Xerxes, the merchants have...
I understand your concerns. But protecting the town and the quarries is what's most important. You may all go. The meeting is over. Alexios. How? When I closed my eyes, I could still see you fall. I thought I had lost you.
Cassandra is still alive.
Have her, don't they? I rebuilt my life from ashes. Do you understand? Tell me you're alive. You're both alive. It's really you. It's not some trick of the gods.
I found you.
Your sister. We have to get her back.
She's too far gone.
I gave up on you both once. Never again.
What have you...
How did you...
I have a lot of questions.
I think we both do. But ask. I'll answer what I can.
I want to know about my real father.
How did you know?
I was told.
Nikolaos, you saw him?
In Megaris, yes.
Nikolaos was your father. He was the man who raised you. Until he took his Spartan duty too far.
He mentioned another. What can you tell me about him?
I always hoped you would never need to discover the truth. But there are things you need to know if we are to stop the cult.
What do you mean?
He sought me out before I knew your Nikolaos. I've not heard from him in a long time. What's wrong?
Soldiers from Paros just made landfall in the cove. A small force, maybe a dozen.
Malacca. Timo, gather the troops. Questions will have to wait, Lam.
I want to help.
I assume you can use those weapons?
Better than when you last saw me.
Good. Come.
Who is attacking?
We've always had problems with plants. I expected an attack, just not so soon.
I guess the time for talking is over.
Allies often forget their allegiances when opportunity beckons.
Come on. Ella.